What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Sorry, it's been a long 3 to 4 weeks of no footage. Just been really busy with work, working a lot of overtime. Haven't been writing much, but I don't want to make this intro long because I know you guys like more footage of writing than talking. A couple of announcements. I got the Open Non-Pro Championship at the Swap Moto Series at Glen Helen. I didn't ride like myself that day at all. Like, to be honest, I really didn't. I don't know what it was, but I just wasn't riding like how I usually ride. But I still got the championship, so that's what's up. It was fun. My cousins came out, my dad, my nephew, everybody like that. I had fun. It was a hot day. I didn't really care, though. Another announcement for you guys. I got sponsored by JMC Motorsports. I'll have more details on that probably in my next video. So I don't know if I'm sticking with the KTM or going to a Husky. I'm not too sure yet. But right now I'm headed out to LECR to change the layout, so that's pretty cool. Been some lap for you guys.
Mm-hmm.
guys. So there's some GoPro footage for you. The new layout is pretty good. I liked it, but they could definitely change some more to make it even better. Everybody had fun. I had the trailer with me, so we're all in the shade all day. It's only 85 degrees out, so it was pretty nice. We're all done riding now. We're there from 9:30 to 12:30, and we're all hungry now, so we're going to go to In-N-Out right now.
Hey, look.
Yo, after a good moto, we out here eating good, my boy.
I bet you nice and safe right here.
A1 parking.
Factory, dude. You're
fucking tight.
Look at this guy.
Don't steal this shit.
Good job, bro.
Literally get my bike straight out.
Would you look at that burger? This shit's gonna be dank.
So we just got done eating. Food was good. About to head home right now. I might ride tomorrow, might not. Other than that, yeah. So that's the end of this vlog. I don't know when the next one will be. At this point, my vlogs are just gonna be random. There's not gonna be like a set weekend or anything like that. My vlogs will just be randomly uploaded for you guys. So until next time, guys, peace out.